name is Angkop Hai. I'm 71 years old, going on 72. I enjoy healthy life, but I probably won't be if I don't stop smoking. Now, I was smoking close to 30 cigarettes a day, and that's a lot of cigarettes. During the course of my smoking, there were some undesirable effects. One is loss of appetite. Second is I have this tinkling effect on my throat, giving rise to this what is called smoker's cough. And of course, I smell. All smokers smell. They smell of cigarette smoke. I decided in 1994 I would quit smoking, partly because my children, my family was, do not like me to smoke because of the smell and all the other undesirable effects. And secondly, I want to set a good example to my students. At first, initially, I started the so-called nicotine patch, a very short one. And then I realized it's not about the nicotine that is causing my problem. It is the mental dependence on cigarettes. So I decided that the only way to quit is to stop smoking like that. On the day that I quit smoking, when I woke up, I reached out for a cigarette. And smokers normally smoke on three occasions: when they wake up, after they makan, or when they are out with friends, and of course, the last occasion is, after sex. Okay. So when I reached for my cigarette, then I said, "Oh no, you have quit smoking." So I didn't smoke, and that's when I quit smoking. People who want to quit smoking should not just say, "Oh well, I will reduce by one cigarette. I will only smoke one or two cigarettes a day," and things like that. That's not quit smoking. That's kidding yourself. Everything in life, the mind is the most powerful thing. If you set your mind to doing something and you're determined to do it, that's it. Well, firstly, they must quit smoking for number one, for themselves. They want to be more healthy. But more important than quitting smoking for themselves, they must quit smoking for their family, because it is their children and their loved ones that will benefit most. And then just use the good old method that God has given you: willpower. Just have a strong mind, strong willpower, and you quit smoking. And that's it. It's easier than they think. It's much, much easier than you think. Now, during the first few weeks, it's very difficult. But every time you feel like you want to smoke, you remind yourself, hey, you have quit smoking. It's all in the mind. Okay? So good luck to you. If you want to stop smoking, do it for your family.
You.
No, if I can, so can you.